Moving to the high school ranks, where there was a big showdown at Omaha South Friday night.
That's right, Ben. Creighton Prep coming off that last second win at Millard South last Saturday. The Junior Jays trying to keep that going against the Packers. This matchup originally scheduled for Thursday, but Mother Nature had other ideas, so it gets moved to Friday. Third quarter, Prep's Jalen Hunter making his Junior Jays debut, gets the steal, bucket, and the foul. He had 17 points, Prep up 36-22. Later in the third, Packers have the answer. Tyrese Griggs with the putback. Junior Jays lead down to a dozen, and Coach Lutke not feeling comfortable yet. Still in the third, more South. Tyreek Crawford gets the hoop and the harm. Packers trying to keep it close. Prep, though, starting to pour it on. Thomas Faber drills the three-pointer. Junior Jays up at that point, 43-27. Coach Chubbuck not exactly thrilled. One more for good measure. Kyle Lutke nails the triple. Prep pulls away, 62-42.